Welcome to GQueues, the leading Google integrated task manager for people and teams. Today, we're going to cover GQueues keyboard shortcuts. Using keyboard shortcuts can help you maximize your productivity and efficiency. There are a lot of keyboard shortcuts, but don't be overwhelmed because they're pretty easy to learn. First, we're going to consider keyboard shortcuts for the active task. The active task means the task that you're currently working on. And you can tell it's active because there's a small black dot in the top left-hand corner of the task. You can use the up and down arrow keys to change which task is the active task. If you want to quickly edit the title of your active task, press the E key and hit Enter when you're done. To add a note, type the N key and begin typing your note. If you'd like to add multiple paragraphs, press Shift, Return, and hit Enter when you're done. To add a date to your task, press the lowercase D key. Use your arrow keys to select which day you'd like the task to be due. Press the lowercase R key and choose which reminder option you'd like. For an even faster way to add a date to your task, use the following commands. PT pushes the task to be due today. P1, due one day from now. P2, 2 days from now, and so on. If you'd like to tag your task, press the lowercase T key. You can start typing the tag that you'd like, or scroll down using your arrow keys and select the appropriate tag by pressing Enter. Finally, if you'd like to attach a file to your task, type the lowercase U key. Use your arrow keys to choose which file you'd like to insert, and tab over to the blue select button. Hit Enter and the file will be attached. Next, we'll go over the keyboard shortcuts for moving tasks. Use the number keys 1, 2, 3, and so on to move the tasks to the corresponding position. Pressing 0 will move a task to the bottom of the queue. If you'd like to insert a task directly under your active task, type the lowercase I key. If you want to add a subtask under your active task, type the lowercase S key and begin typing. You can also switch between parent tasks and subtasks using your left and right arrows on your keyboard. Finally, if you'd like to move a task to another queue, press the key combination ML and use your arrows to select which queue you'd like to move the task to. Lastly, let's cover the keyboard shortcuts for navigating GQueues. Type the key combination GL to go to another queue, and using your arrow keys, you can choose which queue you'd like to go to. Type GI to go to the inbox queue. If you'd like to go back to your previous queue, type the key combination GB, and to go forward to your next queue, GN. To search for a task, type the forward slash key, and your cursor will move to the search bar. Hit Enter and you'll see the search results. If you need help remembering the shortcuts, type the question mark key, and a box that shows all of them will pop up. For additional information about GQueues keyboard shortcuts, please visit the link below. We hope you have a great rest of your day, and thanks again for choosing GQueues.